Hey everybody, I'm author Connie Schofield-Morrison, and I wrote the book entitled I Got the Rhythm.
Hi, and I'm Frank Morrison, and I'm the illustrator of I Got the Rhythm.
And today, we just want to give thanks to everybody and share a little bit about how we created the book.
Oh yeah, it's a fun book. What'd you like the most about this little character?
I like her sassiness and her two Afro puffs.
Wow. When you look at the Afro puffs, what do you think of? Did you have Afro puffs when you grew up?
I did.
You did?
I did. When I look at, her name is Miraculous, and when I look at her and her Afro puffs, I think of me, my cousins, my daughters, and, you know, all the friends in my neighborhood.
Oh, that's cool. When I look at those Afro puffs, I think of power. And a little girl power. Girl power.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
And
Does this girl remind you of yourself? Did you go to the park a lot when you were a kid?
I did. Actually, I grew up in Bedford-Stuyvesant in Brooklyn, and I moved as a child to Crown Heights, another area in Brooklyn, and I grew up a lot like Miraculous. I like to dance. I like movement. I love music, and I especially love the beat to the African drum.
Really, the African drum?
Yes.
You would hear that in the park when you went to the park?
Absolutely. St. John's Recreational Park in Crown Heights, Brooklyn.
Get out of here.
Yes.
Really?
I've always heard music, and at home, my mom and my dad listened to a lot of music that played a lot of instruments, but mainly that boom boom from the drum.
Really?
Yes.
And I would dance
with my parents. What about you?
I didn't have any drums growing up. The only drums we had was on the kitchen table. We used to beat a drum on the... That was about all we had growing up with drums. You know, that's the great thing about, I guess, growing up in New York. You have so many groups of people that are there. So many, the diversity that's there. So when you guys go to the park, you see all kinds of people.
Yes.
Isn't that cool that we included that in the book?
It's amazing.
Yeah,
it's amazing.
So every kid, and I want to make sure that every kid can relate to the pictures in the book so they can see themselves in it. So we have all nationalities in the book and everything, so everybody can get represented. Isn't it cool that you can see yourself in the books? You know?
Exactly.
That's a cool
amazing thing.
Yeah.
This was such a cool book to write.
So, you know, this is book one. How many books do you have in this series? How many books do you have so far?
So far, it's four.
Four?
Four books.
Four books.
Yeah.
So we
have I Got the Rhythm. The next, it was I Got the Christmas Spirit.
Get out of here.
And I Got the School Spirit.
What's coming up next?
I'm gonna
see if people can get it. Maybe if I put this on here. Let's see. I'm gonna put B. Oh, and that help. Does that help?
The next book to this series is entitled I Got the Spooky Spirit. So we just wanted to give you guys some insight on what we do and how we do it and what's upcoming. And also we would like to give thanks and a few shout outs to some people.
Definitely.
So we would like to thank the Brooklyn Public Library, Early Childhood Services.
All right.
We would also like to thank the Brooklyn Museum and the Brooklyn Children's Museum.
Thank you.
All the staff and facilitators at the Brooklyn Bridge Park.
Oh.
We would also like to give a special thank you to all the families, all the little boys and girls that have read our books. We truly appreciate you.
Thank you.
So we're going to end this by saying happy reading.
Happy reading. Happy reading.